Setting up a new store can be a complicated process. The last thing you want to do is spend a bunch of time in the settings when you really want to get to selling. I'm Darlene, and I'm going to show you how you can get your store set up quickly with the onboarding wizard so you can get to the important stuff, selling your products. Before we take a tour of the Managed WooCommerce Store's dashboard, let's walk through the onboarding wizard as it'll get something set up so that you can start selling quickly. The first step in onboarding will be gathering the basic details about your store. You'll need to enter your store name, physical store address, country, province or state, city, and postal code. Next up is your selling location. This is where you can choose where you'll be selling your products. You can choose between all countries, sell to all countries except for, and sell to specific countries. One thing that I want to point out is that all of the selections we choose in this onboarding can be adjusted later in the WooCommerce settings. Global settings is where you can choose how you want certain things displayed in your online store. You'll have currency options and measurement units. To be able to accept credit or debit card payments, you'll need to set up a payment gateway. GoDaddy payments will already be enabled for you, and you can easily complete setting up a GoDaddy payments account by entering your banking information. GoDaddy payments has some of the lowest payment processing fees out there and can be used no matter if you're selling online in your store, marketplaces, social platforms, or even in person. If there's another payment gateway that you'd like to use, you can set that up in the WooCommerce settings. With over 250 third-party payment providers, there's a wide variety of options for you with Managed WooCommerce stores. You can enable sales tax on the next screen. You'll still need to configure the rates in the WooCommerce settings, and we always recommend checking with a tax professional to ensure that you're using the appropriate rates. The Managed WooCommerce Store's onboarding wizard is a quick and easy way to get yourself ready to start selling quickly by gathering some of the basic information for your store. I'm Darlene, thanks for watching.